Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says that the Holy Quran, there is absolutely no doubt in it. It is the words of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. It is the word of God. And then the Quran says, Hudan lil muttaqeen, that the Holy Quran serves as guidance to the muttaqeen. And then Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala mentions some of the qualities of the muttaqeen. Who are the muttaqeen, you may ask? ذَلِكَ الْكِتَابُ لَا رَيْبَ فِيهِ هُدًى لِلْمُتَّقِينَ. And then Allah says, الَّذِينَ يُؤْمِنُونَ بِالْغَيْبِ. A muttaqi is someone that believes in the unseen. This is what the Quran says. يُؤْمِنُونَ بِالْغَيْبِ. They believe in the unseen. الَّذِينَ يُؤْمِنُونَ بِالْغَيْبِ وَيُقِيمُونَ الصَّلَاةِ. And they maintain their prayers. They maintain their salah, their namaz. You cannot be a muttaqi, a pious individual, unless you maintain the five daily prayers every single day.